Hello, welcome to part 31 of my playthrough of Metro Exodus. Excuse me. Love is budding. Nastya's gonna get a new daddy. Artem is actually quite skilled musically.
Thank you, Stefan.
You two have fun. Oh Jesus, was Duke in Metro last night?
We had the drinks ready. Sam said everything. Was a good speech.
he would have been in 2033 when he got attacked by the demon in the library. Or was that last night? He does not sound professional at all. Saying I'm doubting it, you doubted it. I'm the one that always said that there was put other people out there.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker, the final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker has completely dissolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives. He is eagerly anticipating the meeting with the Minister of Defense he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes that we'll get all the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the metro.
Well, if you don't want to go back underground. Yeah, it is. My, it is fucking creepy. Ah, oh, I can't. Right now. Man. I wonder what Idiot's real name is, because he can't have been born and named Idiot. Bombs. Jesus. That can't be nukes. 100 nukes would just level this place completely flat. It would destroy the mountains. Crest has the right idea. Anyway, thank you for watching part 31. I'll see you in part 32.